sing. So lonely round the fields of Avonlea.